Hello, this is Marc Márquez and we will try the new Fireblade from Honda. So, let's see how it is.
Good morning. Amazing.
It's powerful. So nice to ride this bike.
This will be a rocket. Yes.
And now we will check the acceleration. Oh yeah! Acceleration is there!
Stability, acceleration.
Now we are in a very fast corner and the front is stable. The new winglet is unbelievable. And especially now we are in a very hard break point and the bike is stopping really well.
Like a MotoGP, eh? I like it.
Connection with the gas, yeah! It's amazing! We are spinning out the corner, yeah! The most important is get the rear grip, and we have the rear grip. We are in the last corner of Montmeló, and the way to turn the bike, the handling is unbelievable. And yeah, let's see the top speed. Woo!
That feeling was nice, eh? This bike for me is really good because in the end it's a street bike, and for the fans and all the motorcycles, the passion of the rider also is riding on the street. And then if you want to ride in an easy way, you can ride in an easy way because it's so handling and the engine is very smooth. But then when you want the power, when you want to ride in a circuit, you can use all the torque, all the horsepower. The best bike for the fans and for who love motorbikes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Today I ride the new Fireblade from Honda and I'm in love with it. I will ride more days, more time, because I really enjoyed on the race.